Welcome, and thank you for joining us for this business briefing on Nu Skin Enterprises. My name is Mark Holland. I'm a chartered accountant and business coach from Vancouver, British Columbia. And my intention on this business briefing is to introduce you to the company, show you some of the products, and let you know how you can get started. You know, most people in their 20s and 30s, they look ahead and they look at the 45-year work plan and they know there won't be any pension when they retire. And people in their 50s and 60s have had their savings decimated by stock market crashes and job layoffs. In a seminal study done in 1996, and it's even worse now, of 100 people at age 65, 16 are dead, 66 are dead broke, only one is considered wealthy. And of that 1%, 74% of them created that wealth through owning a business. The problem is that owning a traditional business is highly risky, very stressful, and in 5 years, most are out of business. So the only other option for most of us is to partner with a stable company that can take care of all of that back-end work that you would have to take care of if you owned a traditional business, and then gain the benefits of a business without the financial risk or the stress. Now, there's five main areas that you need to look at in evaluating any business: trends, science and products, the company, how much you're going to be paid, and the timing. Let's look at trends first. Right now, we are in front of the largest business trend in the world right now, which is anti-aging. Now, a trend is not a fad. It's not short-lived, and it's not created by marketers. It can go for decades. And we dominate a particular sector of this anti-aging trend called epigenetics that has us be market leaders in anti-aging. Now, we've discovered that our genes are not fixed, that they operate more like on and off switches, and we can influence how those genes express. We recently partnered with a company called LifeGen Technologies and then purchased them, and these are the leading scientists in the world that are featured on any mainstream media show when they want to do one on anti-aging. We have over 75 PhD world-class scientists on staff and an anti-aging science board of some of the top leaders in anti-aging from universities around the world. All of this has led to a science called ageLOC, which is a blockbuster brand with billions in sales. Using our gene chip technology, they're able to measure how genes express when people are young. And then the scientists can design products using natural ingredients that impact how those genes express and influence those genes, and then remeasure to see how well the products are working. And without this measurement, there is no science. We've done this so well, we were recently profiled on the Discovery Channel. We first applied this ageLOC science to the skin being the largest organ and the one that takes the biggest hit from the environment. Look at the results using our galvanic face spa as a delivery mechanism for our face products. The man in the top right is a friend of mine. He showed up looking years younger and is part of the reason I got in the business. That's his twin brother on the right. And yes, Brad Pitt uses a galvanic face spa. Our galvanic body spa will burn off cellulite at the body level. And we have a whole range of products designed to slow the aging process down internally and increase antioxidants. In fact, our number one product called LightPak Nano is guaranteed to increase your antioxidants, and we can measure this, we're all about the science, with our biophotonic scanner that's based on Nobel Prize-winning science. In fact, Dr. Oz asked us if he could use one of our scanners on his show. He scanned his entire audience, and he was blown away with the results. He called it the ultimate nutritional lie detector test. We also have a weight management program with supplements and meal replacement, and it gets even better. We now know that most diets don't work because people lose muscle along with fat, and that's not good. So we applied our gene chip technology. We discovered which genes are causing fat storage. We designed natural products that can reset them to have people lose weight more quickly and keep it off. This is all resulting in a brand called TR90, or a product, I should say, called TR90, that will be larger than an iPhone launch when it's released this October. A little bit about the company. Forbes ranked us in the top five most trustworthy companies in the world. Dun & Bradstreet has given us a 5A1 credit rating, the highest there is, for 19 years. Even Coca-Cola doesn't have that. Motley Fool has called us the Apple of anti-aging. We have fed over 300 million meals to starving children around the world with our own science-based product called Vitamil. Now, how much can you get paid when you join our team? Well, it doesn't cost anything to register with Nu Skin. We do recommend you use some of the products, and we have something that can fit any budget, and that's a tax write-off as well. So there's a real benefit to starting a business like this. There's not only no risk, there's a benefit. Now, we work very closely with you. We have a team of professionals. We have systems for everything, and we coach and train you and help you build your team. When you find four leaders, and we'll help you do that part-time, your earnings are about $3,000 a month. Finding four more, and you give yourself a nice, healthy raise, the average income is over $10,000 a month. We have paid out over $9 billion in commissions since inception, and last year paid out almost $1 billion. Timing. Well, clearly the timing is right for Nu Skin. We have over $2 billion in sales, and we're projecting to add another $3 billion over the next few short years. Imagine taking advantage of that momentum. Imagine partnering with the Apple of anti-aging, a company with patented, proprietary, exclusive products. Imagine if you can supplement or replace your income and set yourself and your family up for the rest of your life. I wish you the best of success, and thank you for watching.